It's 2K22, new year. Haters got my page, but the squad is still here. They nerfed the small forward, so the point guard for this year. I'm still gonna bring you the news, so sub here. The Brute Squad is an organization. We all on top, and then y'all kinda basic. And on the black top, hope they know what they facing. The Brute Squad, you turn into a playmaker when you subscribe.
You done know your boy Brutals him on the scene, wicked and mean, with a next video for y'all, man. So y'all know what it is by now, man. Take some time out, bless up your boy and like up the video. Definitely help the channel a lot, cause you know your boy gonna always keep y'all informed when it comes to 2K. So a lot of people been asking me my signature style, especially people in my live stream, man. So I'm gonna send them over here. What's going on the screen up there?
Anyways, man, back to the topic at hand.
Let's get straight to the signature style. You all see the title. So we're going to come here, My Player Animations. And this is what I've been using. I actually went into the lab and this has been working amazing. Like, just some of the best animations you could get out here. You could speed burst. You could do behind the back cheese. You could do a little Steph Curry-ish type of move. Not the full Steph Curry, though. That's a glitch in the game, man. If you all want to know how to get the full Steph Curry animation, hit me up. I'll actually go through the steps for y'all as well. I actually know how to do it, but I just don't see it. I don't think it's worth it this year, to be quite honest. But if you want me to do it, just hit your boy up, let me see it in the comment section, and I will put out a video about it. But as I said before, let's go through my animations, my dribble animations. Of course, you see right there, because I am 6'5, so I don't have certain animations available to me, and this could actually be used for current and next gen. Remember that, because these are the same animations I'm using on my point forward on current gen as well. So with the dribble styles, I got quick, of course. My signature size up, I got Devin Booker. Signature combo, I got Allen Iverson. My size up escape, I got Trae Young. My moving crossover, I got Steph Curry. My behind the back, this is one of the best behind the backs in the game, I got Kawhi Leonard. My moving spin, because this moving spin is so fire, yo. Oh my God, it's so fire. Trust me, this gives you the nice moving spin that a lot of people use. And of course, you could switch it to basic if you want that as well, but Kawhi Leonard is so effective. Moving hesitation, John Wall. Moving step back, Kyrie Irving. Triple threat, I got the normal four, because this normal four is like the Michael Jordan one hand fake up kind of triple threat. It's really nice, man. I go in front, and I'm putting none for park flashies, because basically when you play in the park you get flashies for free, all right? So it makes no sense, right? And we all come over real quick. This jump shot was already released. Y'all could definitely check in a previous video for this jump shot. But free throw, this is a glitch free throw. Very easy. You don't have to have a high free throw ratings to be effective with this free throw. I'm rocking that Michael Jordan, always glitchy as hell. Layup is default. I didn't change that at all. Dunk packages, y'all want these. I got some unblockable dunk packages. Y'all could look forward in a future video for that. And the rest is just Steph Curry. And that's all I got for y'all. Let me know if this video helped y'all out. And if you want a tutorial, make sure like the video, share the video, and comment below if y'all want a full tutorial, dribble tutorial. I got y'all. Anyways, y'all, it's your boy Sim. Your first time to the channel, make sure like the video, share the video, and hit your boy your subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video, and never know who's gonna enjoy it, y'all. Your boy Sim, one love, respect, bless up, peace.